The Balloon Race. It is a Sunday evening in the month of March. Dr. Nyer says,
Children, do you want to go for a picnic to Kitty Park?
Yes!
Shout Uma, Amit, and Smita.
Could we ask our neighbors to join us?
Asks Uma excitedly.
Of course,
says their father. The Nair family gets into the car. Their neighbors meet them at the park for the picnic. Their neighbors are the Ghosh family, the Khan family, and the Mishra family. In the park, the children decide to have a race. Mr. Mishra says,
Good idea. Let us have a balloon race.
Mr. Khan says,
Come on, children. Stand in two rows.
Mrs. Ghosh says,
Where are the balloons? Let us blow them up. Geeta, get the balloons from the car.
The parents help the children blow up the balloons. Deep, Riya, Mohsin, and Amit take the balloons and stand in the far corner of the park. The other children have to run to them and burst the balloons. The first one to burst a balloon wins. The children get ready to start the race. But oh, look! 5 monkeys are jumping down from the trees. They want the balloons. They quickly grab the balloons from the children and climb up the trees. But the balloons burst when the monkeys climb up the trees. They make a loud pop. The monkeys get a fright. They jump from one tree to another. Everyone laughs at the funny monkeys.